A-A-A-A-S-D-F-G.
It's the responsibility of that side, I guess.
I'm waiting for him to do the intro.
Just, I don't want to do the intro.
Hey, it's the wrong side of YouTube, and we got a guest this time. It's Brett.
Well, thank you for inviting me to the warehouse.
Why do you have a bandage on your forehead?
Because I got a boo-boo.
Doing what?
Sucking dick.
Hey, what do you want to look up?
What are you talking about, dude?
You can go trending section. You can go.
Look up Alinity throwing her cat.
A what? Alinity throws her cat.
Don't actually. No, this is a React channel, dude. You got fucking clickbaited.
Trashy.
Oh my god.
So wait, this is what we're trying to do right now.
I want
to
hear
don't get somebody else's
commentary. Like, Trashy does what Leafy used to.
Wait, what?
He's like Leafy, but Trashy.
There's a lot of people do this.
Nice.
She just yeeted her fucking cat. Why did she do that?
That's the thumbnail. That freeze frame was the thumbnail of this video. Now we're gonna get 100k views.
Wait, hold on a second. There's like a, look at that. It's like a 57 second video, but it's the thumbnail is like her in a bathing suit.
Oh yeah. Let's see the cat throw. Wow. Hey. I mean.
Holy shit.
There's a bed behind.
The cat is dead.
It's fell into
a trash.
Wait, she
threw it twice?
Yeah. I actually have
She threw it twice?
Yeah, and then she feeds it boric acid. Watch this.
She didn't throw it twice. It's just a fucking repeated.
No, she threw it twice, and then she killed both of her cats. Watch this.
Look how her cat dies.
Oh, she has two. Yeah, which one got thrown? Was it the left one?
I don't know.
Her cat's dead.
Oh my god. He's poisoned.
Oh my god.
See? Oh my god. She does it again.
She did it two times.
I don't like this bit
anymore.
Let's
put her in. That's cool.
That's the controversy, dude.
Yeah.
What's your hot take?
I don't. What
she killed her cat.
I'm gonna take the.
Go on Twitter.
What is the pro side of this? What is the
PETA,
pro?
PETA tweeted at her.
In a positive light?
Whenever I hear PETA, I think of like the Family Guy.
Lois Griffin.
PETA.
Yeah, exactly.
PETA.
Oh, look at that. Look at that one.
Family Guy, but OPETA.
But OPETA.
OPETA.
Peter. Anyways, that's Peter for you.
Wait, you skipped past the fucking Tom Mr. Hanks Rogers? Is gonna play Mr. Rogers in a movie.
Look,
look at that.
I don't like how Tom Hanks just plays people. You know what I mean? Like, he was Ryan. Like, I don't even know who the real Saving Private Ryan was. What about Sully? Do you know who
Ryan?
Do you know who Captain Sully is? Do you know what he looks like? I just picture Tom Hanks. I'm gonna watch this movie and totally forget
Mr. Rogers.
Like, I'll just have Tom Hanks.
Matt Damon.
Look at this!
Also, his name wasn't Ryan.
What?
The fuck?
Private Ryan?
That's his last name.
No, he didn't even play that character.
What the fuck ever, dude?
Ryan was Matt Damon.
It was shit.
It was a different character.
This is gonna be the feel-good movie.
What's the big twist, dude?
He's a nice person with no sexual misconduct hidden behind doors. He's just actually a genuinely good person. That's
actually
the fucking twist. Someone you believed in actually lived up to the hype.
Like Michael Jackson.
You love broken people. Like me.
Sometimes we have to ask for help.
Hey, what's up? I'm here to interrupt this episode of Wrong Side of YouTube with this week's sponsor, Raycon. I've had these headphones for several months now. I use them all the time. I take them to the gym. I take them climbing. I take them when I'm riding scooters around downtown, getting from place to place. And I even just took them on a trip with me and I wore them on the plane and it was great. It kind of like canceled out a lot of the noise. They're beautiful. Raycon makes wireless earbuds in a variety of colors and cool designs. The company was actually co-founded by Ray J, and celebrities like Melissa Etheridge are already obsessed. Unlike some of your other wireless options, Raycon earbuds are both stylish and discreet, with no dangling wires or stems. Raycon earbuds start at about half the price of other premium wireless earbuds on the market. Raycon's E50 wireless earbuds look stylish, super comfortable, and sound amazing. We've got a special offer for the viewers of this episode of Wrong Side of YouTube. If you click the link in the description down below, you can get 15% off your order of some premium wireless earbuds. Thanks, Raycon, for sponsoring this episode of Wrong Side of YouTube. I love these earbuds. They're my fave. Back to the show.
Kid hides from cops in trash can full of baby diapers. Oh no!
And it was all captured on a neighbor's home security camera.
Ew, yucky.
Moments later, a cop walks
by
on the hunt.
Which way did that kid run?
It was a scorching 90 degrees outside.
Nice try,
but the
copper.
The 14-year-old sat in the trash can for 30 minutes, at which point he peeks his head up and hops out once he checked that the coast was clear.
He did it.
He casually walks away, then takes off. Homeowner Zach Pierce was
stupid
home with his
ass
baby,
cop. You blew it.
It all went down.
What was your reaction when you saw what was going on?
Yeah, I saw him jump out, and I go, that's a really gross spot to play hide-and-seek, because that's what I thought was going on.
How gross? He showed us what was inside that trash can.
Baby diapers and cat litter scooping.
Would you rather go to jail or get cat litter on you?
I'd rather not do crime in the first place, because that's illegal.
What's the worst crime you've committed?
I can't tell you on camera. I'll get deported.
The Witcher has a trailer.
What'd you think?
We haven't watched it.
I haven't watched it either.
Dude, I can't believe they made like a Monster Hunter DLC into a movie.
It's a true
That's pretty good.
Elves were the original sorcerers of the continent. When humans and monsters arrived, elves taught the humans how to turn chaos into magic.
This is like based on a book. Do you know The Witcher was a book?
I don't like that.
It's all it needs to be.
That man is
huge. He's still fucking jacked from Superman. You just stay that jacked for the rest of your life once you hit it, you know?
I think he got more jacked for Mission Impossible, honestly.
You think he was more jacked in Mission Impossible than he was for
Superman? He had to reload his arms.
That was
cool. Did you see that?
Yeah, that's the best.
What are you looking up?
What was his name in Mission Impossible?
Henry Cavill.
Okay.
You like pop the cuffs on your fucking dress shirt you're fighting in. Here it is. Wait, where is it? Where's the video?
We're on the images section. Yeah, we do the wrong side of Google Images.
Yeah, that'd be fun.
Wait, people said that Jason Momoa looks like has a dad bod. What's your hot take on that?
People are so fucking high, dude, in this world. Okay. Yeah, he's not fucking on a trainer fucking diet, you know, nonstop. So he's got a dad bod. How many fucking dads do you know that look anything like that first photo? Are you out of your mind?
They're going YouTube.
That's, yeah, Adam Sandler is our, there we go.
Let's look up dad bod, I wanna see.
You just wanna look up dad bods?
How about dad bod or six pack?
Six packs are like, you try too hard, and like, dad bods are like, okay,
ask some of these girls have ever fucked a dude with a dad bod.
How are you judging them, dude? You don't know how many dudes they fucked in a row.
You're right.
I'm gonna go with dad bod.
Where even is this?
Oh yeah, fucking
like, this looks like an industrial landfill.
Dad bod, it's homey, it's, they probably like kids, you know, it's a vibe.
They probably
like kids.
What the fuck does that mean?
I want to see real dads.
Yeah, it's unhealthy, we gotta go
Where
to the gym.
Where are the dads?
I wanna see real dads.
Give me the dads.
Dad bod or six pack?
Dad bod, because I can eat Chipotle or whatever I want before we have sex. And then if that shit's like slapping, I can also be slapping, you know?
Who the fuck eats Chipotle like before you fuck? Are you out of your mind?
What's slapping?
The like fucking belly.
Fupa
versus Fupa.
Dealing with the six pack, that can be a little intimidating.
Yeah, especially if you like don't feel like hitting the gym every day. Kind of makes you feel like
obviously six pack.
Why obviously?
Don't laugh, it's not funny.
Dad bod when you got
nothing she could be watching could
no.
be that fun.
Okay, no. She's probably watching like Friends on Netflix in another window.
Yeah. Definitely dad bod.
Alex,
like
show me
dad.
The dads. I want to see the dads. No, not just dads. Wait, go filter by nude.
Ow, what the fuck, you crazy
Lindsay,
ass.
Lindsay, relax.
If you wanted to be on the wrong side of YouTube, you could just ask.
Lindsay, you want to be on the wrong side of YouTube? Lindsay, you want to be on the wrong side of YouTube?
Jeez.
What the fuck, dude?
Oh, you got to share a love with
Brett. What the fuck, dude?
You have to share a love with
Brett. What are you watching?
We're watching dads. Hey, Lindsay, what's your hot take on dad bods?
Hey, choose. Dad bod or six-pack abs?
Six-pack dads.
Nice.
My father, Larry Wayne Pettis Sr., walking like he old.
Why are you recording this guy?
It's his dad. It's his walking
like... Oh, that's his dad?
Yeah. Walking like he old.
You're on camera, say something.
Why is he so sweaty?
Last night and night before, there was three women walking down the street that way. I saw them. I said, hey, you three women, why are y'all walking down the street that way? There's nothing down there. And they flew away. I said, oh, them were some birds.
It's like when Lindsay tries to tell me this story. He likes it. Give me the ball, Papa. Oh, that's a funny video. It's like dad, real dad life. Okay, all right. We'll watch this instead. Watch cruise ship playing Seven Nation Army. This would get me so fucking hype.
Bro, if I was drinking this rolled up, I don't know. I might have punched this guy with an orange vest.
Yeah.
Do you think this is like what they did with warships? They just had like famous ballads.
D-Day, dude. They would have saved Private Ryan a lot faster. Bum, bum. That song had been written.
What do you think?
Years earlier.
So I think music can be very like inspirational and motivational. Like, mm-hmm. Do you think there's a song that would have made like the success rate of D-Day more so than it was without music? Like, if you had some AirPods while you were storming like Normandy, what would you have been blasting?
I couldn't name you one song that came out in the 1940s.
What about now? If music somehow transcended space and time.
You could play like X Gon' Give It To You, X Gon' Give It To You, fucking, you know. Oh, we're gonna do this?
Oh!
Here we go, we're gonna see it.
I like this idea.
Yes. And the Germans don't, you know, they don't understand what DMX is saying. That's good, the door drops.
Nice. Did you have to act like they're dying though?
I feel like they could have moved the cars off the beach for this, like just a little bit more.
Go to historical footage of D-Day.
Historical footage of D-Day? What the fuck are you saying to me right now?
Like actual footage.
You think they didn't have cameras?
Bro. From fucking D-Day?
Literally like 4
There you go. Did you not know that there actually that historical footage of D-Day exists?
But like, what do you mean of D-Day? Like,
I don't know what.
What do you mean by what do you mean by
these are boats leaving?
D-Day was an actual day, and they recorded footage.
Listen. They have like footage of like ships, and they have footage of boats and stuff. Yes, I don't think they have like a fucking TMZ take of like, you know, some fucking cameraman getting shot in the fucking face like during D-Day.
They have footage of D-Day.
Do they? Where? You're saying they do, but if.
A lot definitively of things happened
show
on D-Day.
Me footage of D-Day.
Original D-Day footage, US troops storming the beach of Normandy. We're literally on it. This is footage of D-Day.
This could have been like the 138th like battalion or some shit, dude, after D-Day, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, that's...
Look how many fucking troops are there already.
I don't know how to... Wait, hold on, wait a second.
You mean like D-Day fatalities? You mean like,
you wanna
that's
see
what you're saying? Wait, I mean like...
Just
but there's
sad.
Already men on the beach, dude.
Like, kind of sad. This is real.
There's so many things wrong about the end of this video in particular. Like the DMX over this, him questioning the existence of footage. Of
wait, there's
Dog
actually.
D-Day.
I don't think it happened.
Oh, they colorized this one.
You don't think it happened? Was Bush did not D-Day? I'm a wolf in sheep's clothing. Only nigga that you know who can chill.
Come back and get the streets open. I've been doing this for 19 years. Why isn't Miss on the trending page, huh? Normandy.
This is still just really
that
sad.
Guy just fell down. I mean, he might be dead. Is that what you're looking for?
I think he's actually dead.
Yeah, like there's a war going on, and you fall down in a war. It's because someone shot you.
These people died so that this channel could exist.
You and I will never feel the fear and anxiety. I mean, and I got a lot of anxiety, but never, nothing on that level.
Some people have PTSD from Trump winning the election.
Six pack dads.
Hey guys, thanks for watching this episode of, what would you guys know? Wrong Side of YouTube. I just got here and they wanted me to film the post roll. You can find other stuff in the description, like our social media accounts, the Reddit, our Patreon, where you can support us directly, and the merchandise store, where you can buy a whole bunch of epic stuff. Isn't that right, Alec?
That's right.
That's right.
Nice, dude.